G'day fellas, my name is Austin Khan and welcome to another episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood Remastered. It's great to be back and don't forget to subscribe, like the video, and above that let's do this. So we're in Rome and it's good to be back playing some more of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. We don't have any money, our health is pretty low.
I need to find the doctor.
But yeah, I don't really have to say much really. Don't have much to say. Today is Saturday. I'm recording another episode for you. But the video that I'm recording now will be uploaded a different day. Could be Sunday. Could be next week. But yeah, can't say too much.
Ah, my arm.
Salute. I require medicine.
Let me look. Someone your age cannot recover from a wound like this with medicine. Here is something to dull the pain. You will heal over time.
Grazie.
4 out of 5 doctors would suggest leeches, but they have not proven effective against such things. However, I can recommend several good colleagues around the city. Do you need anything else?
The precious and most robust of analytes are here waiting to cure you of all that...
Someone my age, imbecile.
I see.
Beck.
Most impressive. That is to clear the guard.
Gone out that a peasant is resisting arrest. We will show him how things operate under the Borgia.
Machiavelli can wait.
Alright, tail the guards. So it looks like we're starting a tail mission. Yeah. Everything looks very, very beautiful, to be honest with you, blokes. Looks amazing. Yeah, can't really say much. I don't really have much to say. So in case these blokes didn't know, back in 2011, when this game was released, I think this game was released in 2011, I think. 2011 was the year of the three. We had Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, which is the third game in the franchise. We also had Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. We are also expecting a reveal trailer for Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 2022 this year. Well, this May, I think, because that's when we got the Modern Warfare trailer. Of course, there will be a beta for those that who pre-order the game and also who didn't pre-order the game as well. I will play it for the channel in the future. And of course, next year's Call of Duty has been cancelled. Alright, let's go.
Stop here,
really beginning to annoy me.
Thank God we have a sword.
She was beautiful.
She was. Until that porco defiled her. I wish he'd just killed her. I wish he'd just killed La Mia Amata. People who saw her grow up cheered when he spat on her. Smiles on their faces when her neck...
I understand.
How can you? My Livia was innocent.
I have lost family to the rope. To treachery.
Il Carnefice watches from his home on the hill above. He threatens to hang me if I cut her rope.
Okay, kill your target with the hidden blade.
When you are ready, take her down. I will deal with Il Carnefice.
Alright, let's do it. Alright, so of course, executioners are legendary. So of course, in the past, when they performed executions in the public for hanging, they would do it by the head. They would lay the person down, chop their head off with that big huge sword. It's quite disgusting, but you know, shit happens. Alright, let's do it. So if the first Assassin's Creed game does become remastered, I will buy it for the channel. I didn't hear anything about Assassin's Creed 1 being remastered. I've never heard anything. Also, there will be a sequel to Until Dawn as well, called The Quarry, but I can't really say much about it.
Nice work, Dante.
Not my best.
Requiescat in pace.
Now.
That's really cool here to close their eyes after they die. It's quite a new thing in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood or in the franchise itself. Alright, just jump down. Of course the music's interesting. Love the music. I dig it. Alright, just jump down. Awesome. And we got money. 250 florins. It's not much. Remember, we have to, like, steal treasure from tombs. And I remember... I think you can still do it in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. You can steal money from tombs and stuff. It's interesting. Can we jump up? We can't. Damn it. I don't think we have the skill how we can, like, climb up and then jump to grab... to get our grip onto the next ledge. Okay, we're gonna go. We're gonna go this way. And it's also great there's not many targets on the roof either. Because the most annoying thing about Assassin's Creed 2 was that most of the targets were on the roof. And when you were doing a mission, you always had to kill them to get rid of them. Alright, what's this? Tunnel entrance. This building is under the influence of the Borgia Tower and cannot be upgraded. Interesting. Okay. Alright, I want to go over here first. Alright, what do we have here? Alright, so we have to go to the tower. So this is, of course, a side mission. Oh, we can't go over there. Damn it. Leave him alone. I know it is early in the game, so we'll do it later. Later.
Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
The Borgia must not discover that you escaped them.
Okay, new man in town.
Follow me. Take care not to draw any...
So, I'm not too sure if I can hear myself with the... Alright, let's give it to a 5. So you can hear my voice better.
Attention. When do I ever?
So of course our friend has been around for quite a while. Okay, Rome. So of course we've got some areas. So we've got a tower. Borgia influence. Ah, okay. So each tower represents difficulty, which is interesting. Cool. Alright, cool. I just want to check out the DNA. Alright, we can't do that one. I think it's database. Yeah, it's database. Okay, what do we got? Doctors, contracts. Okay, professor, writer, politician. Interesting. Okay, he died in 1527. His place of burial remains unknown. Alright, so of course, spoiler, of course he'll die, obviously. What do we have? Katrina. Yeah, or Katrina, I think. Yeah, Katrina. Okay, they concerned their marriage when she was 14, so she got married 14 years old, which is right now illegal. I don't know, it depends where you are, but despite being 7 months pregnant, wow, shit. So she was underage to have a baby and also to get married. Of course, we learned about her back in Assassin's Creed 2, so I just want to give you guys and girls and everyone out there a friendly reminder.
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Grazie.
While you are in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Alright, blacksmith. 1,450. Okay, repair. Can't really repair anything. Armor. How much? 900. Small weapons. 300. So, armor's more expensive. So, in case these blokes didn't know, our wage is not going up. So, Australia is now the most expensive country to live in. I was going to say city, but yeah, it's the most expensive country ever.
Come again, please.
Alright, cool.
Ben, now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps, but I'm not going to Firenze. Oh. There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and murderers. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing to him. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet. The King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare, head of the papal armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italy, and at this rate, he will have Cesare.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
It's really cool how you get to ride horses in the location that you're in, because in the previous Assassin's Creed games you weren't allowed to do it because it wasn't really introduced in the second Assassin's Creed game and also in Assassin's Creed 1. So Red Zone's the minimap are under Borgia influence guides to toggle attack as soon as you are detected. So of course we are heading over to a tower. I think this is the same tower we're going to, unless it's a new one. So of course we've got to light up. And then we'll...
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
Get it
As
done.
Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
Okay, so we've got some random bloke with a cross, so of course we're going to find a way. Alright, kill him to remove over the... Oh yeah. Okay, so we're going to kill the captain. And then I think we should be okay. We don't have any throwing knives. Do we have throwing knives? We've got 5. Okay. Cool. Alright, wait for that bloke to move. Oh, he's on me. He's on me. Alright, he's just right there. Yeah, there he is. Alright, can't really see him. I love using stealth. I'm taking my time as well. I don't want to go too crazy. Alright, so he's going over that way. Will he see me? We're fine. Alright, so long, buddy. Alright, I have an idea. So Ezio did says he's improvising. Alright, 469. Still not enough. I think we had about like 20,000 in the past. Alright, 2 guards. Alright, where's the captain? Son of a bitch. Get wrecked. Alright, of course. So we're gonna get to the tower. So we go, yeet. Alright, we're not going that way, but okay. Oh shit, guard coming. Alright, let's go. Skedaddle, skadoodle. Where's the tower? Tower's over here. Alright, we're not going back to him because we're trying to unlock the tower. Okay, cool. Alright, how do we... Alright, we can't destroy it for some reason. That's crap. Alright, gotta go... to the ladder. Down we go. Alright, we're not jumping down because we'll die, obviously. So we'll jump over here.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
Alright, of course, so he's going back. I do remember playing it on PS3. I don't know if I finished. Oh shit. No one told me they're coming for me. Bloody Ubisoft.
How is he?
Ow.
How long before you die?
Ow, dude. What's with you?
Firemaster, a good man.
Oh shit, that's a lot of guards. shit, can't go that way. Let's go up this way. Alright, we should be fine. We're not even going the right way, but oh well. Alright, and jump. Nailed it.
On him.
Jump! Jump, Ezio! Alright, here we are at the tower. Thank Jesus.
I'm going to catch you.
No, you're not. You can't get me, mate. Up.
It seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
Following last week's fire in Farione, all lay priests are to carry a bucket of water as well as a lamp when administering discipline among their parishioners.
Alright, renovate the stable. Damn it, we've got to throw him into the thing with Jiggy. Okay, renovate this horse stable for zero. Cool. This is a perfect experience in Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, which is great, but we only got 50% of we didn't really pass the mission. We forgot to push the target into the thing, so of course once I finish the video I'll have to restart the mission. And of course
you excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them?
I intend to heal the sickness, not treat its symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people is like building on the sand.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen. I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am making a contact
there. Come here, you
doof. Give me back my money!
Bloody thief.
Come back here!
Get out of here before I regret sparing your life.
Alright, mission accomplished. Easy come, easy go. So, I think I have to end it here, fellas. So thank you for watching another episode of Assassin's Creed Brotherhood Remastered Part 3. I hope you blokes enjoyed it. Stay safe, stay healthy against COVID-19. But also, I hope you enjoyed the video and the mission as well. And until then, peace out, mate.